I thought I took good care of my teeth, but apparently I just, my original teeth didn't last.
The American College of Prosthodontists has released the first set of clinical practice guidelines for restored teeth. These guidelines are based on 10 years of scientific evidence. Guidelines include regular brushing and flossing, proper cleaning techniques, and seeing a dental professional at least every 6 months.
So you've been following the at-home maintenance protocol we had for you?
Twice a day, I brush with a high fluoride toothpaste, and I use a water pick flosser and use a prescription mouthwash. That's it. I do that in the morning and then before bed.
The American College of Prosthodontists developed the clinical practice guidelines in order to provide patients with a recipe for success to make sure that people who have invested their time and effort into restoring their teeth, that they had some way of making sure that they could maintain their new teeth.
Although there is a lot of emphasis on the cosmetic benefits of implants, crowns, and veneers, prosthodontists, the specialists in this area, are teaching us that good oral health contributes to overall health. Recent studies show that 120 million Americans are missing at least one tooth, and many even more than that.
I think I was reluctant to smile a lot of times, and so I seemed kind of like not very friendly. First night after I got the restorations were finished, and we went out, my husband and I went out, and a woman came up to me and told me I had a beautiful smile, and it was wonderful.
We have it based in science. 10 years of research to support these facts, to make sure that our patients are able to have their new teeth for a good long time.
For more information and a full list of these guidelines, go to gotoapro.org.